WPRK 91.5 Wired Radio, DJ Wired here, FleetDJs.com. We got on the line, we got Lil Chuckie.
What's poppin', Denny, yo?
Chillin', man. Hey, what's it like being so young and working in the industry with all these other guys, man? What's that like?
That's cool, man. You know, it's just like a young guy. It's like a, you know, I don't want to say major, but I mean, you know, it's like a little person in a room full of tall people. It's fun.
Do you get to date older chicks? I've heard.
They get at my neck. That's all I'm going to say.
Okay. That's what's up.
Black here, 91.5 FM, man. At 16 years old, the stuff your friends and your relatives dealing with at 16, what's the biggest difference in your life from the average 16-year-old? Like, do you still have to go to school? Like, how do they handle all that?
Yeah, I'm still in school, most definitely. You know, I wouldn't say I'm better, you know, not better than the average 16-year-old, but, you know, dealing with the lifestyle I have, you know what I'm saying? You know, I got this, you know, more people, you know, that love and support me, you know what I'm saying? That's how I look at my fans, as they supporters, you know, they're more people that, you know, that have general love for you, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I'm still cool. I do a lot of things that's the normal, 16-year-old, you know what I'm saying? I'm playing 2K12, you know, I do a lot of things.
How did you end up getting signed under Lil Wayne?
I met him at a video shoot, and I was dancing in the video. It was like when I was in my earliest stage of my career, you know, I was dancing in videos, whatever. And he was teaching on a song. I met him there, rap for him. He was like, yo, you know, I want to work with you. And from there, we just kept in contact.
Okay, so I understand you guys are pushing the WAP right now. Before we get into that record, how did you link up with DJ SMALLZ for your mixtape?
SMALLZ always their family. I've been SMALLZ for some years. When I was like, man, this is a perfect mixtape. You know, it was just like the beginning of the beginning. And he was perfect for it. You know, I just think he's a good DJ. And he put out some classic mixtapes.
Well, why don't you go ahead and introduce your record for everybody in Orlando, Florida, 91.5 FM.
Yo, Orlando. You already know it's your boy, Chuckie, YMCMB. WAP, the single. Make sure you download it on iTunes. You did.
91.5, let's go.
Young Moolah, baby.
She vomit to the east, she vomit to the west.
Whoa.
She vomit to the east,
yeah.
She vomit to the west.
Whoa.
She vomit to the east.
I need all my best west to get on the dance floor right now. Told her, bend it over, now she on the handstands. I'ma sit down, go ahead, make your booty pop. Cry my baby, go and make your hips rock. She got the booty shorts on, so I'ma get behind it. Put your hands in the air, and I want you to wind it, huh. Now go ahead, make your booty drop. Little Richard, baby, go ahead, make your body wop.
She vomit to the east, she vomit to the west.
Whoa.
She vomit to the east,
whoa.
She vomit to the west.
Whoa.
She vomit to the east,
whoa.
She vomit to the west.
Whoa.
She vomit to the west.
Whoa.
She vomit to the west.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Made a booty clap, round of applause. The way she popping on a nigga, she might catch a charge. Right cheek, left cheek, you a fool with it. Bring it over here, I know what to do with it. So she bent over, 3-point stance. I got behind her, and hit her with that wham wham. She looked back at me, like goddamn. Welcome to Big Rock, call me Bam Bam.
She vomit to the east, she vomit to the west.
Yeah.
She vomit to the east,
uh-huh.
She vomit to the west.
Yeah.
She vomit to the east,
yeah.
She vomit to the west.
Yeah.
She vomit to the west.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, shorty, yeah, 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 shorty, yeah, 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 shorty, yeah.
WPRK 91.5, we're back. That was new. Lil Chuckie, the WAP. We got him on the line still. Hey, Chuckie, can you tell us a little bit about that charity you got going on, the sock charity?
Yeah, Save Our Community Kids Sock Organization. This is really just, trying to give back to you. You know, I wanted to do something different and try to, have prizes for, anything that's negative on the streets, like guns. That's the only really big thing that we're trying to do, have rewards if you turn in an unregistered gun. So to keep the violence, down in the streets.
How important is that to you? Because there are a lot of other rappers who are a lot older than you, and they don't do much for their hoods and their communities. Like, when did you realize you want a position to make some change?
I've been always wanting to do it, but I just think I ain't have the time. So, right now, I still don't have my 100% focus on the project right now, but, I'm trying my best to do whatever I can. I just think it's something that's needed, especially from where the city I'm from, New Orleans. All the hoods is just reckless and crazy, So I just thought that it's needed. And, if I can help one person, I can help two people.
That's what's up. Before we get into the single, how many videos do you have out?
I don't even know. I can't even tell you the number of videos I have out. I don't know.
Which one is the video that made the biggest impression, got the most numbers?
I just did the WAP video shoot last Thursday. It ain't even done yet, and I know it's gonna be crazy. I'm so ready to see that. So yeah, I think when that video comes out, it's gonna be. I can already see the video right now.
When can we expect the new album that the WAP's gonna be on and everything?
Maybe at the end of the year or at the top of next year.
Okay.
I don't want to just rush the album out right now.
Right.
You gotta drop a classic with everybody else on your label doing so good. When you're at home and you're at your computer or you're listening on your iPad, who do you vibe with? What are you listening to?
To be real honest with you, I'm a kind of calm guy. When I'm not really doing, performing interviews and all like that. I'm a calm guy, so I think I like to listen to a lot of calm music. And Drake is like, to me, he's like really on the playlist, along with a lot of other beats and a lot of Wayne on there. That's my everyday thing,
You don't feel no pressure being on that label to drop a classic album the first time out the box?
No. Because one person could say just a classic album, the next person would say it's not a classic album. So really, I'm gonna just do what I do, And I don't care what a nigga say or who I feel or whatever about it, because I know that it's crazy, It might have 100 dudes that think it's not a classic, but if I think it's a classic, that's all that matters, So it ain't gonna be no pressure. I'm gonna do what I'm doing now, but what I've been doing for years and what I've been doing to keep me so successful. And hey, it's gonna come out as a hit album.
Keep it locked to Wired Radio.
Keep it locked.
Only on 91.5 FM, WPRK, Winter Park, Florida.